We're going to mow with our Gravely 20G. This is a 1988. I've owned it for about 12 years or so. It's been a great mower. Just sharpen the blades and change the oil, and it'll keep you serviced for many years to come. time of year. YouTube. Probably not, but I got fucking whaled. I'm trying to figure out where the bees are. Stung by a bee. Sure where the bee is. Got me right under the knee. Normally you see them buzzing around pretty good when they whack you. I'm pretty much done mowing anyway, but I'd like to know where this damn nest is so I can take care of it. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but trying to get stung again, but I'm trying to figure out where my bee nest is. I don't think it's up here. Let me. fuck out of here. Ow. Bit me right where my psoriasis is. Cocksuckers. Ow. It's about that time of year. Got that yet or not on YouTube? Probably not, but I got fucking whaled. I'm trying to figure out where the bees are. Yo, they're over there. I got bit. Got stung by a bee. Sure where the bee is. Got me right under the knee. Normally you see them buzzing around pretty good when they whack you. I'm pretty much done mowing anyway, but I'd like to know where this damn nest is so I can take care of it. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but okay. I'm not trying to get stung again, but I'm trying to figure out where my bee nest is. I don't think it's up here. Let me. My neighbors probably think I'm nuts. I'm looking for yellow jackets in the ground, but I don't see them. Son of a bitch. The most I've seen were back there. Now I keep feeling shit in my head. Come on. Always happens in this area right around August. It's like, where in the hell are the yellow jackets at in June and July? It's like you don't ever see yellow jackets anywhere besides right now in August. I always have issues with them on this property here in August. There, I just seen one flying, but I don't know where it came flying from. Oh well. I wish I could show you guys so you'd know what the hell to look for. I just got whacked with a yellow jacket sting. And I've been looking pretty fierce, and I don't see where the hell they're coming out of the ground. It's like, do I get whacked again for YouTube? Pretty much where we're at here. It was down here somewhere, and I got bit right here. And I don't know where the hell the bees are coming from. But it hurts. So I ran over the nest somewhere. I just don't. Who knows? I would be on high alert the next time I mow this. There went something. Trust me, I didn't get nailed by a hornet. I got nailed by a yellow jacket. Disappointing. I got whacked for nothing. Oh well. YouTube, you can feel my pain. It's throbbing. The poison is in my knee. And I can't even see where the hell they're coming from. Nice. We're gonna park the old Gravely. It did a great job for me mowing today. I am starting to have a little issue with it. That's disappointing. I can't figure out where the heck I got stung from. It's also disappointing that I just left a patch of grass there I didn't mow. Oh! With me. You see that little guy? He's down there hanging out.